Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, I'm HailStar56, and this is going to be a let's play of Everend, which was made by a student organization at UW-Stout. If you'd like to support them, go to thatowlgame.com, and you should find, it should bring you right to the Everend site. So, I actually haven't played this game before. It's going to be a blind walkthrough, and we're going to get started. Excellent. Looks like we're off on a journey. Thank you. Come on. Yeah, okay, good. We got back up here. And how do I get over here? I don't know how to get over there. I may have messed up. Let's push it this way. And this way? Okay, good. Alright. Yay! Oh no. I'm sure I had to do that anyway, but... Let's hope. How do I get back up? Oh no. Come on. Mr. Owl. Now we can get up here. Well, we could before. Okay, good. Yay! We're learning. We are platforming, Chris. What? Oh. Oh, cool. We got a glowy orb. Well, that looks like level one done. Hi, Mr. Owl. Hi. Ooh. Save point, maybe? Everend. That was the end of level one. On to the next! Okay. Alright, so now we know the mechanics. What else can we do? This is our city for the Everend. Like, we accomplished great things here, though. Again, the city of the owls. I wish I could, like, zoom and control the camera, but I can't. Ooh! Oh, wait. What is this doing? What are the green and the blue? Well, I can't go that way. I'm quite enjoying the music here, too. I'm guessing green's gonna be the same, so... Let's go down the middle. This is actually an open door. Oh, good. Yay. Oh, maybe that was like a home area. You have to unlock different parts. I'm not quite sure. I can swim. Is that fish gonna like kill me? Jump. I don't like water. Water sounds very bad for an owl. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Well, is there a way through there? Nope. Death blocked. Okay. I haven't figured out how to die yet. Oh, Okay. I wasn't supposed to be underwater this long. Okay, good. Barely enough time. Ah, the what? Ow. You bit me. How could they? What do I do? Where do I go? Hey, fishes. Are they like... are they supposed to be like sacrificial fishes? Wait. Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah. About this. Okay. Give me something. I guess they weren't sacrificial fishes either. I'm not quite sure what the fishes do. Okay, good. Made it out of the water. I don't like water. Water's mean. Water's very mean. Oh no. Yeah, I guess I'm playing this part on my computer. Ow! Quit biting me! I gotta go back up for air. No, go away! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Come on. Oh, wow. Okay. Barely. Ow. Dang it. I don't like those. Those needles are mean. No, go away. Go away. We missed. Where do I go? Ow. Yeah, that way. This way? Ow. I'm gonna die. I don't think I was supposed to go this way. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. Yep, I'm dying. Drowned to death. Yeah, I just died. So, about that. About that. Where do I go? No! How do I avoid them? No! Oh, whoops. What did I do? I'm sorry, guys. I clicked out. You're supposed to be able to go this way. It just looks like there's more that way. Ow. Dang it. Ow. That's so rude. Ah! Again? Are you kidding me? Again? Oh my god. I'm getting mad. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go from here. Oh. Where do I go? Like, help me. I see stuff that way. These... Okay. Stop being rude. Fighting people's not fun. Fighting people's not fun. Hey, at least they don't kill you. No, no, no! Fighting people's not nice! What just happened? Collectible settings, controls, WSDF, player movement, hold to glide, interact with objects, yeah, I can't do anything else. Spacebar, yeah. Clicking doesn't do anything. Okay. Well, let's go back and resume. So... nothing up. I have to be missing something like super obvious. There has to be something obvious. They wouldn't let you get stuck on like the first level. I have the circles here. I missed something. That would have been real sad. Alright, let's go. Waterfalls are bad. We're learning. I think I'm gonna figure out where this orb is, and then bring it back. Yeah. Well, hello there. Push. Supposed to do that. Good. I like this game. I'm learning a lot. Alright. Off the edge with you. Go! I think I can make this jump? Yes, good. I don't know what would happen if I didn't. They call us from a high. And they call us from on high, the moon, the sky, our wings pray. Our wings stretch out to be trapped down here below. Okay. Sorry, I can't read today, apparently. Yep. So they have, like, I don't know how owls can do this every day. Double jump. Double jump. Might as well go ahead and grab that save point while we're here. What's from here? Oh no. I got, like, vaporized. Well then. Okay. That wasn't good. That was bad. Let's not do that. See, I'm not sure where the next spot up. Is it up here? No. Maybe. Am I supposed to fall? I'm not supposed to fall. Okay. Definitely not supposed to fall. Where do I go from here? I mean, it would really help if I could, you know, look around for camera angles, but I can't. There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be somewhere to go. I obviously don't know what I was doing on that side of the thing. I don't know. It might not have, might not have been ready for us to go to that side yet. Okay, good. Platforming! Oh no! I'm getting stuck. Stuck on platforming sucks. Oh no! Okay. was supposed to fall. I'm supposed to just be looking for a little orb on the ground to pick up. I didn't even see the orb. Oh, we have more water. I didn't even see the orb at first on the side. Okay. Oh wait, is this how we came in? Healing light of Everend, it shines back in us all, and through the bright ones, and though the bright ones haunt us, the young won't let us fall. Rhyming. Rhymes are cool. Rhymes are nice. Yay. Yeah, I think this game, they actually went to E3, which is pretty cool. So I know I was there when they first did the game out to play for like a beta test during the little game time feats of knowledge. But they went on to E3. So it is a nice little fun game though. I'm enjoying it. Except for this orb that I didn't find. I guess I'll have to watch out for it. The other one was by a save point. So that might be where this one is too. Yeah, we just gotta keep going at it, looking for the little orb. Oh shoot. Oh good, I made it back. Made it back before I died. The other time I made the jump. I don't know what happened this time. Dang it. Yeah, let's just move the whole thing that way. So if we move the whole thing that way, then I can come over here, I can do a jump out of there, and a nice easy glide. Oh wait, there's the orb. Hello. Hi, orb, I found you. We already read that one. Double jump. Yeah, I don't know how I missed it. It wasn't a pretty weird spot. So let's glide. Glide our way to victory. Yay. And slam. Now we're having fun. Actually, here, wait. I'm gonna come right back here, and before I end the episode, you know, we're just gonna sit here and look at the first stage accomplished. But yeah, thanks for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think of the game, let me know if you've heard of it before, but yeah, enjoy. I'll be back next time. See you later, guys.